Rockefeller. Can you tell the fellow if I might give a little charity, please? I got a really surefire permanent cure for a heartbreaking, devastating, killer disease. You know how people get to drink? They're thinking they ain't sinking in that liquor pool.
May I ask them?
So call the cops. It's been going on since time begun. But it don't have to everyone. There's a certain class of people. Maybe 10% can't stop. You may not think to change me. Well, one of those folks cannot get the free. I try to. I got the cure for that situation. I'd like to spread it across this nation. All it takes for that salvation is other people's money. And that's where you come in, Mr. Johnny. You could be the drummer's Gandhi, philanthropist, financier, like you could be the final answer. The missionaries, handing out all the sanitarians in every jail and every prison. It's just all that extreme. You got the money, I got the dream. Just say yes, man, write your check. You and me gonna kick the heck out of alcoholism.
With other people in the way.
You seem to think there's a financial cure. Son, I'm not so sure that's true. You may not know that I've been watching your progressive successes, cleaning up those drunken messes. My guess is money will ruin all the good work you've been doing. May I suggest to you, young man, you've seen what no one else could see. Saving drunks for free and fun. Come here and solicit me. Hold hat in hand, seeking money.
Money.
It would be sad if it wasn't so funny. Some of your love and the milk and honey. Just keep doing like you've done.
Missionaries trudging across the land to see, saving people's families, preaching, treason, preaching the gospel of the 12 steps and the gospel in locations across the nation, wholesale detoxification stations. So the allocation of a big donation fund our aspiration, the culmination of the tears and years of frustration, decades of degradation. First to purse, and the curse of our first and worst. Can't you see what we're ready to go first? All we really need is a little love of other people.